Hello friends, welcome to Enjoy Food and Travel. I hope you all are well. Today we are going to make dal makhani, which is one of the most popular lentil recipe from the North Indian Punjabi cuisine. For that you need 2 cups of boiled black lentil, 1/2 cup of thick cream, 1 cup of fresh tomato puree, 1/2 cup of chopped onion, 1/2 teaspoon of clove powder, 3 bay leaf, salt to taste, 1 black cardamom, 1 teaspoon of red chili paprika, 2 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of roasted cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon and butter. So let's start our recipe. Heat 3 tablespoon butter in a pan. Once it melts, we are going to add black cardamom, bay leaf, saute for 2 minutes. Now add chopped onions. Fry the onions until it is golden brown in color. Keep stirring in between. You can see now onions are getting golden in color. We are going to add salt to taste, red chili paprika, saute for 2 minutes. Now add fresh tomato puree, mix it, add coriander powder, roasted cumin powder, cinnamon, mix all the ingredients, add boiled black lentil, mix it well. Now add clove powder. Once it starts boiling, we are going to add fresh cream. Keep stirring. Once it starts boiling, we are going to cover and let it simmer on low to medium heat for 30 minutes. Simmering is a very important step so that dal absorbs all the flavors and turn thick. After 30 minutes, you will see that the dal will turn into golden color and creamy texture. It's ready now. I'm going to transfer to a serving plate. Our delicious, creamy, buttery dal makhani is ready to serve now. You can enjoy with any flatbread of your choice. I have garnished with some fresh cream, ginger juliennes, green chili and butter. It's a must try recipe, easy to make recipe. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like my videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Enjoy Food and Travel. Thanks for your time. I'll see you next time. Till then, happy cooking and happy eating.